Hey everybody, Batman's Kool-Aid here, and today we're going to be doing a quick little review on the custom hulks I've been working on lately. And these, for the most part, are kit bashes and repaints. No real sculpting at all done. Actually, no sculpting done at all. But pretty much these are just what I've been focusing on right now lately. I did those Batmans, like I said in the other review, but I've been focusing on these too. So first of all, what I did was we're gonna start from smaller, somewhat. I don't know. Anyways, here is the classic Hulk, and it is the Avengers style classic Hulk. I got the head from a it was a casted head from eBay. Can't remember the user, but great guy, great seller. And this is the SH Figure Arts body, and all I did was repaint the body and everything. And paint the head. Let's see if we can get some of the light. Here's the head. Let's see if we can do this. That's what the head looks like. And the body is pretty simple. Purple pants. Put some shading and stuff into it. And everything else, but really proud of this head and how it looks. And next, we got the Planet Hulk with a classic Hulk head. And I don't know if you can see this, but for the head, it is another. All these heads are from eBay, from that one seller, which I'm so sorry, I can't remember his name, but great guy. I don't know if he sells these ones anymore. I have to do some research on that, but great head, great 3D printed head. And I painted the head myself. And then I did the arm to make it more re realistic. And it made him shiny, look wet and sweaty. But here's the head. The head, all nasty and angry. Here's the arm, gold trim, and that's pretty much it for him. And now to my cl it's my own kind of mix. It's the classic style Hulk, but in comp as a compound Hulk. So the compound body, but with a new head. And here is the head. Here, let's see. Let's switch to another angle. Alrighty, so now here's a better angle and view of the head. You can see you got that yellow eye. It's all nasty and angry. I did do shading for the hair. It's hard to see because I did light shading, subtle shading. But one side is red and one side is green. Here's the green side. Pretty happy with how this turned out. This is one of my favorite custom of Hulk. There in the back. Let's see, here's the head. And overall, I love this. This is one of my favorite customs. And personally, I think it's really good. But pretty much my overview on these are that they were pretty simple to make, very easy, and pretty fun to do. I'm not gonna lie, these were really fun to do. Not a whole lot of like stress or anything from trying to complete them and stuff in time or anything like that, just fun. Because it felt like it was refreshing to do something different. And I do love every single one of these. Let's get them all in the frame. I do love every single one of these Hulks. They are pretty much my favorite. And I'm going to be doing, if you want to see more Hulk content in the future, let me know. Because I am going to do more Hulk stuff eventually, but I haven't done any right now except for these. But if you do want to see more in the future, please let me know. But That's it for this video, and it would mean a lot to me if you guys liked and subscribed. And trying to think, yeah, that's pretty much it. I have nothing else to say, really. But hope you all have a great day, and that's it for this video.